We're all numbed by Sullivan's death. We just never saw it coming. I still can't believe it. Most solid, dependable, and courageous Marine we've ever known. Blink of an eye. Gone. Now it's down to me. And me alone. To lead these men, my brothers, safely through this campaign. AA fire from Peleliu Airfield is knocking our planes right out of the sky. Taking this airfield is our only priority. Whatever the cost. Arrangements are being made to take his body back to the States.
I thought Sullivan would make it through for sure.
We let our guard down, Polonsky. We can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
Trap are dead.
Thank you. plane we lose makes our job harder. So let's pick it up and take out those damn guns.
Up there! In the tree! Shit!
There's more of them!
They were just waiting for us!
Enemies hold up in that building!
What's this getting?
The 7th came in from the north!
They're trying to get their tanks onto the airfield, but it's a nightmare over there!
Mojo's holding tight! They're pinned down by the MG fire from the 2nd floor!
Any ideas, Sergeant?
Yeah! Supply truck, get ahead! Miller, Polonsky, follow me! Those rifle grenades and blow that damn bird off its perch.
Hell yeah!
Yeah!
Marines. Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Sir, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position. Eyes forward. Stay strong. We are holding this airfield.
Find some cover. More reinforcements! Fast.